here. We have a fun project for you today. We're going to make the water station. Now, hold on a moment. Why would we want to give the bees water? Don't bees sting?
Well, yes, they can sting, but they won't unless they think that they, near their hive, are in danger. We have hundreds of bees in our garden every day, and no one has gone stung. If you leave the bees alone, they'll leave you alone. And bees are actually one of the best pollinators in the world. Did you know that without bees, there's a lot of our favorite foods that would go away? Apples, beans, blueberries, grapes, blackberries, strawberries, tomatoes, and many, many, many more. Without bees, we have none of those. Alright, so bees are good bugs to have around. Now let's make a bee watering station.
This project is really easy to do. All you need is a bowl, some rocks, or we're going to use these glass beads, and some water. That's it. Let's do it. We're going to put some rocks in first, and then pretty beads on top. And the last thing you have to do is add water.
Make sure the water doesn't cover the top of the rocks. The bees need a safe dry spot to stand on. And put it in the garden. That's it! So easy to do. Change the water every few days to keep it fresh.
And we just wait for the bees to come. Thanks for watching.